YouTube channel. PC Games with Uran. This is Uran. How are you guys? I hope you are good. I hope you are fine. I am also fine. In the last tutorial, we have picked up goods from Strasbourg. The ventilation shaft. You can see on the truck. Okay. Now the max speed is 90 km per hour, but the speed limit is 60 km. Okay, I have to reduce the speed. Okay. Now total distance to cover is 72 km. And I will require 1 hour. Okay. Now I have taken the train now. My speed is about 90 km per hour and the speed limit is 60 km per hour. This is a narrow lane, so I have to drive very carefully. There are still 42 kilometers to cover the distance, and time here is 43 minutes. Now there are only 30 kilometers left. The countdown has started to deliver the goods. Okay. We have to turn the right now. We have to turn left at the signal. Okay. You can see my trailer. Now distance to cover is only 10 to 9 kilometers. Okay. Time required will be 11 minutes. Okay, we are entering into the tunnel now. You can see the tunnel. Okay, Cologne is covered. We have reached Cologne, I think. To go to the right, so I will keep the car in the right. You can see the bus. This is a new addition to Euro Truck Simulator 2. Previously the bus were missing. Okay. This is my truck interiors. I don't go to the right. I have to go to the right. I have to go to the lab now. Not this. Okay, I have already entered the destination. Okay, re-center. We have to park here. Excellent. We have delivered the maintenance charge from Strasbourg to Cologne. Distance beyond was 345 km. And the time taken was 4 hours 53 minutes. We have total 7,800 euros and 430 euros. Okay, click on continue. Okay. I will see whether I can get a loan. Okay, I have got a loan of $4 lakh. Okay. I will go to truck dealer. I will purchase the easy truck. Go to garage. I will see upgrade garage. Okay, thank you. Purchase a truck now.